don't forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
Thank you. Excuse me? Incredibly dark in there. Do that, or I could just leave. Seems like a better option to me. Oh, it's my sanity. Whoops. Most of the horror and the panic comes from jank controls? Not really in an incompetent way, but just intentionally clunky. Go crazy. like not doing anything. For the life of me, I can't tell if that's ambience or an actual dude. Or sanity effects. Okay. Oil burns. Way faster than I expected. Gotta know. At some point, there's gonna be like a dude or something in one of these. It's gotta be.
August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember,
I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
H.P. Lovecraft. He was thinking that ignorance would protect him. What would be the point? Terror stance. Actually, pretty nice. To run. Left shift. Why do I need to run? Be one of those bigger roaches coming after me? Just a lot of them? What could possibly be in this?
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
Ancient city secret. Oh, I have to consume them. Okay. To know. Do I have a cap for this? This is what I'm wondering. Maybe I'll need to set up checkpoints for myself. Cockroaches I've ever seen. Just as resilient. I expected to remember these spots? Oratory. The wine cellar. Oh no. It's gonna be like one of these games.
No! Get away from me!
Ugh. So, this way? Wine cellar, alright. I'll check on you in a bit. Just hang in there. Yeah. pretty sure that's not what that means. More tools? What the hell is this? Save? Not just saving, it's so much checkpoints. Oh, I got a key. Sorry, lady, can't help you. I can get to the laboratory, though. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought. Cockroaches are everywhere. That's how much that gives me? Oh no.
There should be more Cooperite. Let me see. And one part Aqua Force.
Still good. We're fine. Okay, I get it. You don't like it. Okay. successful. The solution is highly acidic, gross, and practical to put any use except as a detergent. Nice. Probably use it to clean this place up, dude. Materials from the wine cellar to melt the crap that leads underneath, but to get to those ingredients, I need a key. To know. Guess I'm gonna spend time here as well. Thank you. shaking. Locked.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Definitely made it back alive. Nothing really? That was definitely not ambience. Right next to me. Oh my lord. Can I crouch? Does that make it quieter? Okay. I'm just hearing shit. I'm just going crazy. That's all this is.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Am I hanging out in the Ancestors' Home? It's just a prequel Darkest Dungeon. Ah, I see it is open that way. Alright.
Of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
That's a very strong fear of mine. To that I say no thank you.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Dan.
It's just this thing moving around. This up, at least, so I don't go fucking crazy. Free what? Fudge. Party. Scooby-Doo shit. I That's gotta be my character making that noise. There's no way it's not. I still can't open this. Trapping with other to escape. Hello? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. See if those boulders opened up anything, interesting.
Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me? Oh. Oh. Okay, that got me.
Game definitely doesn't want me going over there. So unfair. Yeah, let's teleport him right behind you. This was locked before. Right? No, I opened all this. Overstayed my welcome. Go ahead and leave. Does do damage to me. You too shall know my tragic failings in the darkest dungeon. That dark. I can see things. Let's light up a light. Let's light up a light so that log in I can get my bearings.
did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Let's go back into the main hallway, because there's actual things I can light in there. Yeah, let's do that, because I think the cellar's fucked. I think the cellar's completely fucked. I think whatever's been locked down there has been there for a while. Trapped. And with whatever strawberry jams growing all over the building, it probably wasn't great.